Hello, my name is Mike Lucca. I'm a product manager at ELTRA. And in this video, I want to introduce you to our new carbon and sulfur analyzer, the ELEMENTRAC CS-d. This unique combustion analyzer combines an induction and a resistance furnace for simultaneously detection of carbon and sulfur in organic materials like coal and inorganic materials like metals. The induction furnace provides temperatures above 2000 degrees C, so that even refractory metals melt and can combust in an oxygen stream. Thanks to the closed furnace system, even lowest concentrations, so around 1 ppm, can be detected easily. Comfort features like power control over induction and intelligent lens management, dust removal, and leakage testing are features which helps you for your daily analysis and makes it really easy. Several presettings supports you and finds the most efficient way to analyze your sample material. In the resistance furnace, you can freely select a temperature between 600 and 1550 degrees Celsius. This allows, for example, to distinguish between free carbon and chemically bound carbon. This completely new designed furnace offers an optimized oxygen supply, optimized sample port for even lowest concentration, so below 50 ppm, and a temperature controlled by our innovative Element software. Our detection method is based on non-dispersive infrared light. This is the only detection method which fulfills all relevant international norms and is proven and established at thousands of customers worldwide. But for a good analysis, you don't only need an excellent analyzer. You also need high quality consumables and standards. So here at ELTRA, we put our energy into every detail to optimize your and our results. Thank you.